No? Chicken. We have one diploma. Well, you want to try it in the other? Come on.
One of you try.
Chicken. Try to move it really gently and slowly. That's the clue. Oh, oh, there it is.
Yay.
We have two diplomas. So girls, two, men, zero.
Oh, this one isn't going to do it. He doesn't
oh, really?
Wanna, yeah, because I got it right away. He doesn't want to do it.
If I don't do it.
Oh, okay, easy words. Okay, so just don't try it.
Not really.
Here, hold this and just keep filming.
It's hard.
But like, don't be, you know, ignorant about it.
And then while you're waiting, I'm going to show you how to do the next one, okay?
Yes. So okay, I did
look
it.
At me. Keep on trying.
Did it.
You did not.
Okay. Still, girls, two
men. No, I'm just joking. I didn't do it yet.
Oh. So, you're cheating. So please just be there and look at what I'm going to do, okay?
How are you going, train?
So for the next one, we're going to try to walk on the line.
I'm not eating on the patient.
In front of the other one. Stretch
your arms and
you're
going to
close your eyes and have like these heels and toes, one in front of the other.
Okay,
so please go ahead and
then
tell me what you feel. That's
the
reason. Yeah?
Did you
get it,
Trina?
Your eyes closed.
What do you mean, no way?
Yes, way. How do you feel? Balance or unbalanced?
Concentrate.
Unbalanced.
On that.
Okay?
The little
that's
one.
It's hard.
Valentine's Day, by the way.
Yeah, we didn't know that.
Oh, really?
Yeah, forgot all about it. First time in 37 years.
Really?
Aww. How did you do it?
I don't know. I just did it.
That can be a best gift. That being an
angle. You're just going to move it really slowly, and it's on an angle.
Close your eyes. Pretend you're drunk. Can you feel it? You're gonna feel a really unbalanced sensation. Go and try it, please. How is that going now?
It's freaking hot. Freaking hot.
Actually, you need to be really tense. Your head up.
That's Catherine. She'll start to get.
She'll do it. I'll lose
yeah.
My shit.
Oh, I love it.
Can we swap so I can have a
really
turn?
Hot.
Hasn't ooh, Billy done it yet?
Ooh,
come on, Billy.
Almost had it.
We had it way quicker.
You really think you had it way quicker?
Yes, please.
And your eyes closed.
We could be here all day.
Who did it?
I've done this before.
I can't.
No, he didn't.
I can't do it.
Yeah, you're ready. But I actually felt like this.
Because, and you actually have to have, be patient
I'm
too.
I'm going to Australia. Oh, yes, I
got
it.
Yes.
Oh, is it this way?
This is the first example.
Oh, no, it's this
one. Heel toe. Heel toe.
Oh, come on. I didn't listen to the instructions.
They need to be up on the wall.
Come on.
Eyes closed.
All eyes on you. I'm going to show you how to do
this. I can't.
Don't give up.
Please put that on.
Don't give up, really?
You can.
Show off. All right. Okay, no friends.
Have a go at the walking along the line.
And then you can feel how they are attracting or pulling your body to the nose and to the front. That's why you cannot walk properly, okay? And if you try this far away from the equator, it'll be easier. You want to try the next one?
Yes, move on.
You want to give out? No. That
side's easier. That side's easier? That side's easier, he says.
That's why I got it. Who got the egg?
Walk on the line, heel and toe. Heel toe like this, with your arms up and your eyes closed.
Like drunk driving?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm gonna see if you were drinking something. Your head up and your eyes closed.
Oh,
geez. Okay, he was
there. He goes.
The that's why you cannot balance the air.
That's probably true.
Yeah.
Okay, now let's do the next one. Please, everybody, come over here. Come to this space.
Wow,
in
it's still. Right. Is it still? It is still recording. Let me try this egg over here.
I need volume here. You can have strong arms. Who wants to call me? Against the one. Just be in front of me. Another one. Yes, please.
Go.
Don't you want
to? Oh, for Christ's sake, here.
You want to call me? I need a man. And after that, you can try it again.
Fail.
Too much pressure.
Okay,
so please have a look at that. Your legs a bit apart like this, and then straight your arms in this way. Don't bend your elbows. Okay, straight. I'm gonna try to pull them down, and I want you being really strong, and don't let me do it. Okay, you're gonna push them up or pull them in this way. Got it? So really strong. You cannot want to. Okay, please. Or I'm weak. Maybe want to. Okay, you're
ready. Ow!
Oh. Don't bend your elbows.
I got you.
Okay. Ready? One, two,
do I get a certificate?
No, please. You three come here. And step on the line. Step on the plate. Facing me, do the same. Your legs a bit apart. And your arms. Now you're gonna feel a difference, okay? Ready? Did you have breakfast?
Okay, now, please, friends, get
this one. Wow. Wow.
Amazing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do it again.
No.
Can you do it one more time?
Well, that's crazy.
I want to try hard.
Wow.
That was so hard.
I'll tell you the reason. Okay, here in the equator, we are in the widest part of the planet, in the farthest point from the core, so there is less gravity on the line, and you weigh 1 kilo less, which is 2 pounds less. If you lose weight in your muscles, you will lose your feet. So that's the reason that for me it's easier to pull your arms.
Thanks.
I don't know what
nothing to do with my force. Yeah. My force is going to be the same in both hemispheres and on the equator, but if you lose resistance, for me, it'd be easier, okay? Like you can.
That was cray cray.
You could feel.
Oh yeah.
Does anyone else want to try with me? No?
No?
No? Okay, so are you going to try the egg again?
Not really.
Not really?
Can I just get a certificate anyway?
Not really.
Oh.
Good try.
Oh well.
Winnie.